X Factor, you know, man. This is big.
I'm hoping to be as big as Little Mix guy.
Oh, yeah.
This is an amazing opportunity.
Louis's been there, hasn't he? He started off at X Factor.
Did you know 8 years ago today was the day that One Direction formed?
Funnily enough, I do. I was in the band, yeah, I do remember it very well, yeah.
Make it sound more dramatic.
No, I didn't realise that,
yes,
Simon, yeah, wow.
I've got your application sheets.
Oh, my God.
Look at that.
Look at that scarf, lad.
Look at your neat writing.
Sure, that's not neat, is it?
Yeah. Really?
These aren't copies, these are the real ones.
Yeah, I see that, yeah.
No, this is your chance of a lifetime.
Yeah.
Who's next, I wonder?
What's your name?
I am Maria Jedi, Maureen Laroco, but they all call me Maureen, and I am from
the Philippines. how old are you?
I am 17.
What?
17?
Yes.
Wow. Okay. What's given you that strength to come all the way over from where you live to perform in front of us?
Since I was a little girl, I've always wanted to be an international superstar. I want to be big. So that's why I'm doing this, because I love to do it. Yeah. I love to do it, and this is my dream.
I'm Maria. I'm 17 years old. I am from the Philippines. I'm finally here. I flew to here in the UK with my family. Just my third time riding the plane. I'm just so happy to be given this opportunity. I can't believe that I'm here.
Tell me you haven't come over especially for this audition.
Yeah, I...
What?
Am I dreaming? Pinch me. A lot of artists have made it big because of the X Factor, like One Direction. And since I was a little girl, I told my mom, someday I will be up there singing my heart out.
This is your chance. This is your time to shine.
I do believe that I've got the X Factor. Yay!
Good luck.
Hello, Purple Rain.
I never meant to cause you wet sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain.
Oh, Daddy!
anyone in the Philippines who can't sing.
That was absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
To do what you've just done at 17, vocally, you absolutely blew me away. Well done. Well done.
Thank you so much.
OMG! You just bossed that stage. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Was there ever one moment where you doubted this?
No, I never gave up my dreams. A lot of times people tell me that I can't do it, that I'm not good enough.
Look what you did to the audience. That hasn't happened a lot. You're amazing. I'm going to kick this off and I'm going to give you a massive yes.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to give you all the yeses I can possibly give you. Yes!
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Maria, thank you so much for auditioning for this show. It's a yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So you are 17 years old and you've flown all the way, which is a long trip. You've taken on probably one of the biggest songs in the world. I'm going to go beyond a billion yeses. I'm going to give you infinity yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. I love you all. In spite of the ache, we'll rise up and we'll do it a thousand times again.
Infinity
yeses. Yeah. So much.
I had a feeling that might be good.
I take my hat off. I was in awe. She was brilliant.
Great day, guys.
It was amazing.
We always like a lovely ending.